Well, these fans are ready for playoff football, and they want to send their Saints to Super Bowl 53. You want ear-splitting noise? This is a good place to find it. Good protection, passes, pats into the arms of DeMario Davis.
Well, after that interception, Joe, he came over to the Rams sideline and swapped out helmets, checking on the transmission.
Jared Goff was clearly having issues with the communication system.
McVay said it's the loudest he's ever heard it. They can't hear each other in the huddle. He can turn up the volume to send it the plays to Goff, but he can't turn down this crowd noise.
If you're ever going to need a speaker and the ability to turn it up, it would be here in New Orleans. Overwhelmed here to start.
He's just doing everything he can in order to hear Sean McVay. Once he gets it, assuming he understands it, can he communicate that to the other 10 guys in the huddle?
Sean Payton said through the media to the crowd, to the fans, make noise when they get in the huddle. Sean McVay said noise not going to be a problem because fans aren't able to sustain that kind of noise.
But while we were at commercial break, this crowd was making the noise throughout. That's not typical. They heard what Sean Payton wanted throughout the week, and they are delivering.
It's been a problem, and they've got great fans here in New Orleans.
That nation is giving them a decisive home field advantage.
And just watching the Rams even now in the huddle, they're having to go to each other, use hand signals as they're standing around a matter of feet from each other.
You see Gerald Everett, their tight end, he's leaning in there as close to Goff as he can to hear.
Saw Whitworth come down from left tackle and have to talk and yell to get the call.
And it's the first time so far we've seen the crowd really be a factor in the Rams' execution.
Jared Goff comes all the way out to talk to Gerald Everett, his widest receiver to the right.
Having to deliver the message verbally. Now the crowd is alive.
Superdome shaking again. 109 decibels as the Rams come to their line.
And this has just been an avalanche that Sean McVay and Jared Goff are trying to fight against. An avalanche of noise and defenders.
And Joe, the only way you quiet the crowd down is by moving the football and scoring points.
Play action, wide open, touchdown. Higbee says, please be quiet. Got a raging headache.